watching Hairspray and eating some Ritz crackers, treating myself.